All right, how's everybody doing this evening? This is kind of a, well, impromptu session. I wasn't planning on it, but well, as it worked today, I was like, you know what? I want to get through that mission I left off on. So going to continue on with StarCraft. I'm just going to go until I get done with it. Normally, I try and do two-hour blocks, but as I said, this is impromptu. I wasn't even planning on streaming tonight. Just the mood hit me. So that's what I'm doing this evening. Before I get started, do want to say, rununtilyoufly.tv, great group of people, variety of content. I'm on there, but if you're watching this, you've already seen me. Let's see, yesterday I watched Skylines, I watched some Fortnite, I watched some Apex Legends, I watched some Pokemon, variety of people on there. I'm sure you can find something you like. It's rununtilyoufly.tv. So with that said, let's get this show on the road. Oop, wrong button there. Gonna continue going through the originals, so no medics, not that it matters. I'm playing Protoss on this one. So we want load saved. I still gotta find out what this cloud is, because these look like my old games from this summer. I gotta figure out how to load. Alright, let's do this. Nice thing is the sun is not out. The backlight's a little bit better, so it's a little easier to see what I'm doing here. Actually, it's a lot easier to see what I'm doing here, which is good because I was dying out here last night or two nights ago. Last time I played. Y'all know what I'm saying. See, you know, I wonder if I can get carriers. I don't think between this little mineral field. Ah, that's battlecruisers. No, I don't need the critter. I need that guy gone. Stasis doesn't really do anything. Uh-huh. I don't know why he did a sensor scan on that. There's nothing cloaked. Good to know they're sending battle cruisers at me. Like, isn't that peachy? I'm gonna need more fighters. I'm gonna need more dragoons. Get back to work. Alright. What was I doing out here? What do upgrades take? Isn't it Temple Archives? It is Temple Archives. I really don't want to build. What are you doing? Get out of there. Really don't want to build a Temple Archive because I don't really use Templar. I mean, Archons are nice, but not really something I build a lot of. Shields up. Alright, I wonder if I can build carriers, as I was saying, but that seems like that's a bit of a overkill. Or, not overkill, but a bit of a heavy investment, given how much money I don't think I'm going to have. I think I built out a robotics facility or observers, so this guy can kind of go hang out over here. Well, no. Stick him over here. As I said last stream, I am not playing my best race. Not by a long shot. So, I'm a bit beefier than I was at the start of the mission. So, let's see if I steamroll through these guys this time. I'm sure it's going to piss everybody off. Why don't you wander over here? I feel like I might be... Nope, there we go. Burn it, boys. There's nothing over there. Oh, tanks. Oh, that's so much better than it has been going. I feel like I've got... I do have a probe just sitting around doing nothing. That's terrible. Oh, and I do not like using Reavers. Shooting money at my enemy, especially on a map like this, no thank you. Yeah, it's just going to make a mess there. All right. Eight out of 40, he must have run into something. Jeez, frickin' siege tanks. Bloody Marines too, jeez. You know, I don't like using glass myself because I always find them too fragile, but they're standing up to a lot of punishment here. Oh, hey. Thanks for the follow. I long for combat. Reporting in. Gotta be honest, that's the first time I've ever had somebody follow me while I was live. Thank you, Chloe. I long for combat. I think I pronounced that right. I long for combat. Honor guide me. I'm upgrade complete. Honor guide me. Well, they're hardly mining out the minerals. That's a good start. Ew, yeah. I gotta make this next hit count. I hate fighting Terrans. That's why I always play them. Gosh, that scout isn't going to last much longer. Two and two? No wonder those guys are wrecking me. Gosh. Gonna lose his zealot just because they're too stupid to move. He's kind of chewed up. I didn't realize he was that bad off. What the frick? Where are these guys coming from? jeez. Oh, I knew there was another tank. I just heard it. Get out of there, dude. Yeah, I can't really afford to lose him. Gosh, not after coming this far. And of course, I lost my science or my observer. Gosh, dang it. At least they're cheap. You know, I thought this was going to be quick. Boy, was I wrong. Something tells me I better learn how to use High Templar. Of course, with Zealots, yeah, it's not the best of idea. Friendly fire is just as brutal with siege tanks and Psy Storms. Of course, how many minerals do I have? Not a whole lot. And I haven't even dented their base. Oh, hell. There's nothing I can do about that. I've got no air yet. Well, do I have any scouts? Thought I had scouts. Must have lost them, too. I appreciate that. Thank you. Corey, by the way, is the man responsible for the Run Until You Fly gang that I mentioned at the start of the... Yep, there you go. Welcome to the Run Until You Fly gang. So, yeah. As I said, varied group of people. Great community. They've been very welcoming to me the last day that I joined. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, Corey. You're in a bit of a rough patch, but just take it a day at a time, all right? You'll get through it. I have faith. the heart failure alone at any age is no joke. Hope you're feeling better in the morning, man. Have a good night. Yuck. That's all I have to say to this. I should have learned how to use Templar. Ew, this just gets worse. I need to wipe out that barracks. At least he doesn't have any tanks. Oh, he's got another barracks. He's cranking out stuff with two barracks. That's rude. Maybe I should have got Reavers. I need some kind of choke point to funnel these guys in. That's not good. I'm down to one mineral patch. These guys don't come with anything to begin with. They're like totally useless to begin with. I have no idea if this is going to work, but I'm out of minerals and out of ideas. Oh, I fragged my observer, or they scanned it. Both of which are not good. Probably broke my own observer. It'd be just the kind of thing I do. Well, I guess that's one way to hunt him. Crap. Vespine guys are depleted. That is a lot of spider mites. That is a lot of spider mites. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm going to survive this, guys. I think I screwed up a long, long time ago. Throw something at him. Anything. Get his attention. Nope, he's just gonna be stupid. Actually plays to my benefit. You're really getting in the way here. Oh, jeez. Hey, maybe those spider mines will take them out as well. Nope. I'm just calling this and gonna reload. At the very least, reload. Let's try a different approach here. Can I even build carriers? Okay, last time when I was playing this, they didn't send the Wraith with it. That's cheating. I feel like every time I have to reload, the computer is getting a little bit better, like it knows what I'm getting ready to do. Actually, I'm going to go take out this whatever it is down here first. Assuming, of course, everybody will quit standing around. There we go. Can build carriers. That's probably the best news of this whole thing. Nope. That's a siege tank. You're going to get blown away. I think poking that barracks pissed him off. Yeah. blow it out of the sky. I know I said I hated throwing money at the enemy, and the carriers are essentially that, but I don't feel quite as bad building an interceptor could be reused as opposed to a reaver shot that's literally one and done. I was hoping to be done by before 8 o'clock. I'm about an hour in, so let's see where we end up here. I'm going to need like a critical mass of carriers, which means I'm going to need pylons too. All right, he's about full up. It'll be 1 of 12, hopefully. Upgrade complete. Carrier has arrived. Instructions. Affirmative. Just put it there, because those are kind of important buildings for my new plan. Shields are so expensive. But they can be restored with the shield battery and the... they can be upgraded unlike the Zerg's regeneration, which... Well, it fully heals them. It takes a while and doesn't really block any damage. Yeah, you're not any good stuck behind the cannon there. That isn't going to save him. I mean, I guess this is sort of working. Not at all what I had expected out of it. Oddly enough, it's working, or at least it appears to be. Oh, that's right. I haven't broken through down there. Oh, don't even think about it. No, oh, those bunkers are empty. Thank you for freeing me, Commander. We owe you a debt of gratitude. What did I just free? No, it was Mojo, it's the guy I've been talking to. May be able to finish this by 8 o'clock. Just smash through that last bit. You have not enough minerals. So if I'm going to be striking from over here, this is actually a little bit better. Science vessel is not going to save you. It's nice when I've reached a point where I can look away from the fight for a moment. Much as I could just keep going through here and destroying everything, the real mission objective is to destroy that. That's really what I should do. Commander, we found the Warbringer. It seems to be intact, and it's a what, Reaver? Yep. Yay, that was all I wanted to do this night. Let's get through that mission. 1 hour, 21 minutes, not counting the restarts. All right. Mojo, thank you for the timely rescue, Commander. Now that I and my brethren are free, we can assist you in your mission. Shezer has built a base within the ruined walls of an ancient Protoss fortress. Just west of his base, he has found old technology within one of our temples that enables his ghost to psychically control Zerg Cerberus. Well, that's not good news. We must kill him and his pet Cerberus. Pretty straightforward. Objective is destroy the Zerg Cerberus, eliminate Shezer's scavengers and all his minions. All heroes are expendable. Magellan, I have scanned the area surrounding Shezer's base, and I am detecting an unidentified strain of Zerg. It seems to be similar to an Ultralisk, but much more powerful. Oh, the Tarosk, right. You know, I've got the StarCraft II Heart of the Swarm Collector's Edition. You get the Tarosk skin as one of the bonuses. That must be the Tarosk. This is worse than I feared. I have only heard of these powerful beasts. Many of my brothers have fallen to their powerful tusks. The stories say that even if the Tarosk appears to be dead, it will quickly be reincarnated and again be sent against the swarm's enemies. Yeah, until you kill, I think, the Cerberus, it keeps respawning every time you kill it, and it just keeps bum rushing your line. It's like really, it's got like twice the hit points. Magellan, is there anything that we can do to stop the Tarosk? Kill the Cerberus, I think. Tarosk appears to have the same genetic signature as the Zerg Cerberus. If we can destroy the Cerberus, the Tarosk will no longer be a threat. Until you kill it again. Or I should say, after you kill it again. Excellent. That is the key, Commander. First, we must eliminate the Cerberus. Without the Tarosk to protect him, we should be able to march upon Shezer and prevail. Yeah, but killing Zerg is a lot easier than killing Terran. Killing Zerg is always easier than killing Terran. End of briefing. All right. Oh, I've got Terrans. All right. As I said, that was all I wanted to do this evening was get through that mission. This was an impromptu session. All right. So thank you for joining me. Thank you again to Corey for hosting me for their little bit. Thank you, Chloe, for the extra follow and the warm wishes. Again, the Run Until You Fly gang, it's a great group. I've only been part of it less than a day. I think I was officially inducted this morning by Corey while I was at work. But as I said, they're great people and a variety of content. First-person shooters, city builders, you've got me here with RTS, and even then I'm going to be pretty varied. Thinking after seeing Skylines, got me thinking maybe I'll do Civilization or Masters of Orion. I'm actually a big 4X player. Civilization 2, I don't know how many hundreds of hours I spent on that. Civilization 2, Warcraft 2, and a little adventure game called Inherit the Earth, which I'll also be playing at some point. Those were some of the first PC games I ever played back on Windows 95 and then 98. Anyway, again, thanks for joining me, and everybody have a good night. I will not be streaming tomorrow, Tuesday. X is working late. I might be streaming again Wednesday, though, so I'll keep you posted on Twitter. Till then, good luck, have fun, have a good night.